Well, Rudolph was too modest to tell his own story. And so all the trees on the old mountain and the snowflakes, why, they just helped him out.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
won't you drive my sleigh tonight?
Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee,
Rudolph the red-nosed.